Today, on the 16th of May, 2023, we are all gathered here today to celebrate the graduation of the 40th batch of Al Quram Private School's final year students, our graduation.
أوجه لكم رسالة ووصية بأن تحملوا رسالة هذا الوطن ومكتسباته أمانة في أعناقكم يا أبنائي، وأن تتحلوا بروح المسؤولية اتجاه هذا المجتمع، وتضعوا نصب أعينكم إن ما حصلتم عليه الآن من الأمن والسلام والتنمية كانت ثمرة مجهودات وتضحيات جمة للأجيال التي سبقتكم من الآباء والأجداد. وفقكم الله أبنائي، وأنار دربكم وحفظكم من كل سوء ومكروه، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
We're filled with tons of unforgettable memories for all of us graduates. And all I can say now is, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, teachers, for supporting us through this journey with your constant encouragement. Thank you, our dear parents and families, for giving us the fortunate opportunity to attend this prestigious school and supporting us in every step. Thank you, our principal, Ms. Faiza, for leading us to the path of light and making us proud QPS graduates today. Thank you, my fellow graduates, for all the wonderful, unforgettable, and the happiest 12 years of my life. We'll be right back. wishing you all a future filled with joy, success, and fulfillment. As we embark on our journeys, let us embrace the opportunities ahead with determination and courage.